Biraz önce sizleri sana bağlı basit çanırıkla please subscribe and don't forget hit the bell notification for updated videos and have them videos and other videos. So for today's videos, I'm gonna review the souk.com versus Noon. Ordered in the souk.com and it's quite good for me, and I don't say much about the souk.com, and there's no any problem of souk.com when it comes to the items and the delivery especially. So, and the last few days it was my first time ordered in the noon.com. It was my first and last time. So, I ordered the last time. I ordered the shoes, the sneakers, the dress, the luggage, and beauty blender, mascara, and what's more? A camera. So, a few days they told me I must receive a message from them. Okay, this one. August 31, they sent me a message that my item will be delivered that day, and it was 19 Saudi riyal, and I received on that day exactly. The first item will be the beauty blender and mascara, and on the next day, it's September 1, I received another message that my item will be delivered that day, and it was 179. It was the luggage, and on that day I received also the luggage, but I'm so disappointed because in the noon I was checking 24, 24, and 28 inches. I ordered the 28 inches, but when I received the item, it was very small. It looks like it 20 inches only. So, disappointed number one. And then on that day after, I think 8 in the morning, they message me again that my item will be delivered on that exactly date. It's cost of 102 Saudi riyal. But afternoon, I waiting until 6 o'clock. I don't receive any updates from them. And then when I call the number included on the send message, they told me that okay, bukra. So I'm waiting for the another day, and then they deliver one September 2 at exactly 5:30 in the afternoon. 102, it was the camera. And then 32, September 2, they message again that my item will be delivered on that day. But I was waiting morning, afternoon, and the night on that exactly date they told me that they delivered it. But I just waiting for nothing. And then the next day, September 3, I just called them that where is my item. And then 5:30 also they deliver The 100-02, the camera, this one. And then on the 5:45 or maybe 5:45, they deliver again the rubber shoes. And the two disappointment, the second disappointment, the rubber shoes I ordered was the white one, the plain white one. But I received, wait, I received this one. Let's see, I ordered plain white. And then 6:20 around like that, they came again for another item. I paid for the rubber shoes. They asked me to pay them 89 riyal. It was the two items, the rubber shoes and the dress, but I didn't receive the dress. So I asked them where is my dress, and then they told me that it will be delivered tomorrow. They always tomorrow. So until now, they don't deliver yet. And then Waad earlier, she called the noon hotline. So they say maybe somebody stole it. So I don't know. I don't have any problem in the suit.com before, because I already, when I asked my boss last year which online shop here in Saudi is the most very relevant and very nice, and then my boss said it's a suit.com. I was trying to order another online shop, the noon, which is Waad recommend to me, because she said that it was nice. But on my case, I'm really, really disappointed. So this is my first and last order to the noon. So if you were in the Saudi or Middle East, guys, don't ever order in the noon. I swear. Souq.com will be better. So thank you for watching, guys. And sana hindi ako mabash. Hopefully hindi ako maano dito sa noon ng the company. This is my own opinion about them. It was sad. But it's really true.
I was telling this all because I really experienced this bad day, and I don't control what I felt for them and for this company. This is my first, so I was expecting that it would be nicer. But the truth is, it's really disappointing. So I'm so sorry, guys. I was just telling the truth. Nothing but the truth, what I could experience on your company. So, I'm so sorry. So, I hope you will be not so. And so, for the next time, we'll be getting better. Sakura.